For example, if I think of BPPV, it usually, or an attack or an episode usually lasts like up to 60 seconds, I think. How is that different from cervicogenic dizziness?
Yeah, so cervicogenic dizziness can, it can be brief, but it can last for minutes or so, and it doesn't dissipate. So if somebody's got BPPV and you put them into a head position, it causes true vertigo for a start.